Sister Abigail. Bray Wyatt's putting the finishing touches on the win right now.
This disgusting Bray Wyatt is going to win.
Oh, no. RKO out of nowhere.
If that doesn't end it, shoulders down, this could be it. Two.
There's the pin. It's over.
Approaching the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Here he comes, 6'3", 266 pounds. Whoa. Just look into his eyes. Brock Lesnar's a beast.
Yeah, facing Lesnar is definitely not for the faint of heart. He's a great one.
way, Cesaro, who can deliver a beating in five different languages, by the way.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
This is going to be.
Cesaro knows exactly what he's doing right now.
And willing him onward. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Whoa, look out. He's trying to turn this around.
Putting it all on the line.
Heads up. It. That's gotta be it. Daniel Bryan. Now that's a finishing move right there, people.
Oh, man.
That'll take the wind out of your sails. And this has gotta be it. Two, three.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion. To put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time. Over. Back suplex, no! Ouch.
Hope he can keep this kind of effort going.
Hurricane Rana. Head crank. Superman punch. Spear.
The title might change hands.
This is exactly. Drop.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark. The Chan title on the line.
He keeps it.
We some Southern boys with the farmer strength. Ain't nobody man enough.